If that geyser was in there in front of me, I would definitely be flying that thing there. That would be like Power Loop City there, if I could do it. But knowing me, I'd probably smash all my props off before I even get halfway through it. Going in, starting to get really cold, wind's picking up, so I think that's it for today. So thanks a lot for watching, and catch you guys later. Take care.